place when the heart is on fire. Another way when the walls are closing in. And when I look at the space between where I used to be and this reckoning, I know I will never be alone. There was another. Should I ever need remind how I've been set free? There is a cross that bears the burden. One another died for me. There is another in the fire. To beneath the waters, I'm no longer a slave to my sin anymore. And should I fall in the space between what remains of me and this reckoning? Either way, I will bow to the things of this world.
To me, I count the joy from every battle, 'cause song. I know it's a new song. But sometimes it's good to have a song that makes us ponder a little bit while we're experiencing it. So I just want to go back into that third verse. There is no other name but the name that is Jesus. And I want us to sing it like our life depends on it, because it does. If you guys are with me, don't get too hung up over the words. Just know there's another one in the fire. Somebody's in the fire with us. The solidarity of Jesus is with us, right? Just scream that out. If you don't know the words, scream that out, because that's the concept. That's what we're latching onto this morning, right? Okay, let's go after it. There's no other name.
There is no other name but the name that is Jesus. He was and still is and will be through it all. So come on, lay in the space between all the things unseen and this reckoning. I know I'll never be alone.
Sing it again. There's no other name.
There is no other name.